Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
He's lying.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Great. Hey, doggo. Hey! Come on. Jesus.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
We got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck.
Don't worry about
it. Oh, shit.
And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Don't bite my ass.
I'm not...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Jesus Christ.
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
that. You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
Exactly. What an idiot.
Okay, he'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Yeah, just do it.
Go ahead, he's a doctor.
See,
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, he got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It's just a dog, for fuck's sake.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would. It would be saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
I just want to fix my arm to stop the bleeding. I'm not going to hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was. Who's she?
Sarah. What'd I say? Stay inside.
That's rude.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again. I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find help somewhere else if I can.
I'm no doctor or nothing. You know, I'm good with whatever you decide. But maybe we should be sure before we go off and do something crazy. I'm just saying.
Yeah, don't cut my arm off.
So, what do you think?
I'm a sleeper.
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
Wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
Alright.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
Yeah.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
Fuck you.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
Alright. Alright, dude. Morgan looks like a dick.
That's the best we're gonna get.
Alright. Whatever.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's alright. Boy's got his mom's temper.
This boy needs to die right away. Out of everyone in the group, that guy dies first, and the woman dies next.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Alright. Very pissy. This whole group is just untrustworthy. But you know what? Hopefully I'll be fine. The problem is, if I get a fever because I'm losing blood and all that, like, there'll be an infection. If... like...
because it's safer this way, I'd rather be sure.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine.
Ooh. Excuse me. Did I find something there? I didn't. Sorry. I burped and then I looked away from the screen.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
What the hell is this? A board? Ooh, I can pull the board off. Alright, let's try and pull it off, and then we'll try and cut it off. We might break the knife. That is a dangerous game to play. I don't want to play that game. Alrighty. Is this a breaker box? No, it's a table. I feel like the table is going to break over... it's going to break on me. I feel like it's going to break on me. Yeah, that was stupid. But hey, we got the fucking hammer. I know, right, Kawhi? Literally, this is the first episode of the second season, and, like, literally all that's happened so far in this episode is Omid got shot, we lost Krista, and Krista's probably dead. Then we, you know, we met with a dog, we connected with the dog, you know, played fetch with the dog and all that. It was like, oh, we got a new friend. And then we had to kill it because it tried to kill us. Alrighty. There we go. Pry the board. There we go. Okay, what's over here? Alrighty. Yeah, it's a dog-eat-dog world out there. Find a way into the cabin and obtain a needle. Well, this is a horrible idea, but okay. Can I try this door? Sassy backup.
Not out there we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me any shit.
I need some air.
I do too.
I need your help.
Me? No. I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Please, I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are.
You got it, you made it.
You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
I can tell that you're nice.
I ain't nice.
Yes, you are.
Don't you do that. I see what you're doing. I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already. Got a baby on the way. Rebecca's all emotional. Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble.
I don't want to get you in trouble.
I'm already in trouble. Just talking to you.
Sorry I bothered you.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry I brought your damn arm. Wish I could help you, but try not to die.
I think I'm not going to get anywhere with him. He's too soft. He's willing to help, but he's not willing to help at the same time. So I just got to try a different way. Alright, Kwai, if you know what to do for this position, like, I'm fine with backseating as long as you don't spoil anything of the story. Can I open the door? Go under the house. You know what? That makes a lot more sense. Because there is, yeah, a little lattice type thing down here. I am an E-dot. Probably. Yep. You know, the one place that has another circle on it. That makes sense. Alrighty. Can I get in there, please? I gotta pry it again. Go get the hammer! Hammer! Oy vey. Yeah, I could, but I mean, I guess not little Clementine over here couldn't have done it, but.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Ooh, let's just listen to the house meeting. Alright. I guess just push it up. Can I try the hammer? Hammer. Okay, and the knife. That's literally the last thing we can use. Oh, cute. Eh. And you broke my knife. Great. Great. The only thing we can defend ourselves with. Jesus. Yeah, at least I'm in the house. How's this gonna end? Because, what, she's gonna get her all bandaged up and then go, what, go back to the shed and then they're gonna be like, oh, you don't have a fever. Let's bandage you up. Oh, I'm already bandaged. I'm all good. I found some bandages in the shed. Of course not. Fucking. What's the end game here? I think she's just gonna run. She's gonna get the medicine and run. That's the only thing I see her doing. Alright, listen to the kitchen door. I don't want to get caught, so let's just figure this out. That's a different door. If this is door to outside, I don't want to be there. Yeah, I did. I did see the orange color until it was almost too late. at the post. I don't care about the poster or the desk. It's not gonna help me. Oh boy, it's a picture of a bird. Or it's a duck.
Duck.
Okay, I'm actually happy I looked at that. Duck. I found the sus. It's sus. It's a sussy ducka. That's cringe. Right, that goes back outside. I could listen in on their convo again. There's an upstairs? How do I get upstairs? Oh my, can I go behind the chair? I can go behind. Hey, I barely did a thing, so I don't think I applied it. Hang on, I don't think I applied it. That's probably why it's not working. Oh no, I applied it. Okay. Yeah, it's a very dark game. Like, I can't see anything. And it's not like turning the lights up is gonna make it less scary. It's just turning the lights up is gonna be able to help me see the goddamn game. I'm gonna try the bedroom first. Oh, this might be Sam's. Oh, the not Sam. Sarah. You gotta be careful about that, because little Sarah's. Or not even little. Just. Ah! Okay. Search the wardrobe. Okay.
Not exactly bandages. They should help stop the bleeding.
Need a needle and some peroxide. I'm not gonna take the watch because there's no sense of having it. I didn't mean to do that. I don't need the watch. Okay, let's try the bathroom. Ooh, or the other bedroom. Let's try the bathroom. Yeah, medicine cabinet would have probably been the best place to put it, but I don't think there's anything in here that's useful. Oh, that works.
It's clean.
Okay. Old alcohol. Nothing.
We have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Well, probably in the other bedroom that I have to look into. Get in the shower. Get in the shower. Get in the shower. Working water.
Let it be okay. Let it be his.
Nunny? Little cheater. Is somebody a cheater pumpkin eater? All I know is that the people that I just met, they're gonna kick me out by the end of this. Whether I'm successful or not successful, they're gonna kick me out of their land. Because there's no way they're gonna be like, oh, you stole from us? Okay. Like, whatever.
Me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
The dog.
A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
Yeah.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I just need something to clean it. I bet it would be with the rest of your medical supplies.
Yep.
We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay with it. She's old. And that's it.
Yes. We are friends.
Promise? It's
yep.
Important. Friends have to trust each other no matter what.
I promise.
Me too.
Yeah, friends. I promise it. Fuck it. She'll convince the group to keep us alive. Because I would rather stick with the group. It's just, like, there's no way it's going to work, considering what the fuck I'm doing. Cut your finger on something and then sneak it. I just break your arm. I guess I go back into the shed.
Thanks, Sarah. Okay. I better get somewhere safer to do this.
Back in the shed. Yep, back in the shed. Hell yeah. Oh, that's a that's very janky. That's gonna be very janky. Here we go.
This is gonna suck.
Okay, pick up the peroxide first. You wanna clean that wound before you stitch it up. This is surgery with Dr. Clementine. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm good.
Didn't have to do that.
Now the fun part.
All right. Well, make sure that you know. Make sure you. Okay. I guess not then. Here we go. I was gonna say, cap the bottle again. She's not just gonna make a run for it after this. I don't see that happening.
No. Just like last time. Just how Krista
showed
me.
Just like last time. Fuck! Here we go! Oh, I messed up. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Oh my god! I don't need to see this. Can we fast forward, please? Thank you. If you're squeamish, please look away. This is, I don't know how long this is gonna go for. I can barely stand this myself. I think I got one more left to do. Oh, dear God! If only we had the knife, we could cut off the twine! I mean, to be fair, all she took was hydrogen peroxide. Everything else was kind of janky. 5 second rule. Boy. Oh, Hey. Let go of me. Let go. Hey. Hands off. Hands off. Hammer time.
Holy shit. What? How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just say...
Thank you, old man. This old man is on my side.
And I'll take a look at her arm.
You hungry?
A wee bit, yeah. Okay. No, I guess not.
This might hurt a little.
She left.
Their suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Alrighty.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially. But once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Oh, fuck. Okay, Carlos. Was that his name? I saw Carlos somewhere. Yeah, that was up at the top, right?
Yeah. Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
I'm an E-Dot. Don't even know your name yet.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Yep.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stumps.
That was a stump.
What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost
his
head.
I'm an idiot. Oh, hey, guy that almost shot me. Hey, little trigger finger.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there.
Yeah, apology unaccepted.
I kind of aggro. That was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while.
No,
hold it against him.
Slick Nick the dick.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just...
Hey, that's fair, man. It's fine.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Yeah, damn.
Hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. Kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. You can let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
Alrighty.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking.
Yeah, tell the truth. Fuck it. We have nothing to lose.
I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. So young, didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter, and they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him?
The same thing that happened to him.
Oh, that's.
Everyone.
Oh, fuck.
He
that.
Me first, lots of times.
It sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah. He was.
That hurts. That really hurts.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch, and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? Wouldn't it be nice? That was a very cringy joke. Hey, old man. I like the old man. He has my back at all times. He has never not had my back.
You're still here.
This bitch, though. Honestly, I hate her more than Nick.
I wouldn't be comfortable if I were you.
Yep, there you go. Fucking.
Luke invited me to stay.
Good for him. But that's not how things work around here. We make decisions as a group, and you're wearing out your welcome. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Fuck you, girl. Sussy bitcha. Oh my god. I've been streaming for too long. My jokes are getting way too cringe.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night. That's for sure.
She's a bitch. That's pretty much what Clementine was pointing out. She's a bitch.
It ain't much further.
Okay. Hang on.
Anyone teach you how to shoot?
Yep, we did.
By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
What a baby.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me, and of course the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own.
Jesus Christ.
Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
I know where the river is. Oh, go actually shoot at deer, you little baby.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role, even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Exactly.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Oh boy.
Nick!
Boy, someone got shipwrecked. Yeah, be careful, Petey.
Who do you think did this?
Be careful, Peter.
Sure. But it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Yeah, I need to know.
I need to know all
the exposition guys. Please tell me very quickly. Come on, Nick. Come on, Peter. Tell me the exposition. Who's Carter? Or Carver. Not Carter. Carver. The Carver and these. God damn it, Kawaii. What does that say? Basic something. I don't know what it said.
This one's shot, too.
Through the head?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
An ambush.
Foobar.
Foobar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Or a fruit bar, whatever. The
rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Oh, fuck. Nick is gonna shoot him. Okay, go.
Come on, Clem.
If tensions get too high...
Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. I'm shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
Yes.
More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
All right, on it. Yes. Just gingerly walk. Can I please run? Really? That's my sprint? The game. Look, I love the game. It has phenomenal storytelling, but it's just the controls can be so janky. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, is that Krista? Peter!
The woman I was with.
Hey, Peter!
Please, tell me. Tell me.
Peter, we got a live one, Peter.
Hey, Peter. We got a live one. Hey, Peter.
I don't know. My brain is... gone to... nothing. Peter, no!
Pete! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn
it. He got bit. He got bit. Fuck.
We gotta get out of here. Get over here. Come on. Come on. Jesus.
He got bit on the leg, so he's dead. Oh, and that's it. Great. Fuck.